Hello everybody, welcome to Liberian TV Network. I'm Litton B. Kuya, your presenter, and today we are here at the Inch Art Enterprise, right on the Matadi Fema Road in Singer, Monrovia. So we've discovered this place as one of the newly established businesses here on this road, and it's been doing well since its establishment. So keep following as we go ahead to view what has been done in there, and also hopefully speak with the founder and executive director of this business. Keep following. So the Inch Art Enterprise, like I said, is located on the Matadi Fema Road. The side of the road you see here leads to Matadi Junction, the next side of it from this end leads to the Fema side of Sinker. So follow me as we go in to speak with the founder and executive director of this business. All right, so we just joined the CEO of Inch Art Enterprise here on the Matadi Fema Road, and he's going to be talking to us about this business. So how are you, sir?
I'm good, and you?
I'm good. Welcome to Liberian TV Network. So I want to know your name firstly. What's the name?
Emmanuel N. Gau.
Emmanuel N. Gau. Alright, so Mr. Gau, how is it here? When was this business established? People would like to know that.
Yes, we established this business this year. The business was started this year, July. Yes. We completed the registrations of the business, though the beginning had been poor. But through our efforts, by the grace of God, things were, you know, because usually people don't really use the art, you know, each time they go on the sound, they do that work for them. Okay, they try to, you don't have a balance yet. So people will buy. Yeah, it haven't been easy actually in the past. Sometimes people see it, oh, because we have studio on the road. Usually ask if there's a studio, each time how to explain to people. So it's even necessary to have our banner, because we're not really prepared to do that because it's main finance. So at the end, we did a banner, and that was the first stage to take. But people trying to get used to the place.
Okay. So that means business is now really going. Business is not really going, but as time goes on, it's getting better. Okay. So what are some of the challenges you face with here, aside from people not coming in? Is it like financial issue? What really the case?
Just for financial issue, I think myself, I think I'm not going to be here, but some of the challenges with customer. You know, people, especially in Liberia, people don't really know the importance of price. They will see something nice, but to pay for it is very high. Even you try to explain. So we always try to get things good, because we name materials. Most of the materials we use here, they are not made here.
Okay.
And we get them very expensive. So if you try to make somebody understand how you got the material together, you don't just work. You don't only do graphic art, you do fine and graphic art. So for the fine art, I'm sorry, Liberian people don't really see it. But you have your dream, like for me. I'm a very good pencil artist.
Mm-hmm.
I like pencil art. I've been pushing my pencil art, but you know, I'm not really into only pencil, so I can keep pushing pencil where people are not finding interesting of it. At the end, the dream I died, because you need funders to push yourself in school, you have dreams and other things. So I just had a dream besides to build, because I started with both fine art and graphics. The person was into both fine art and graphics, especially the sharp. Or dominated by graphic printing. So with that, I have passion for the drawing. So I always find it fun, drawing at night. And one thing I observe, the drawing improves. you will get close to deeper people, but it will not be always that you get to them. So for the small graphic and other things, they will get the money. So it has been tough because what you like, you are not making something from it.
Yeah.
And you can't keep pushing it because you need to push yourself. That's why you see most young Liberians, they are leaving their fine high school to do graphic. But yet still, I still have the courage that I can make it. So what I do my pencil, and I relax then, try to find somebody online. I have other customers that can get it online, so I don't really give time to pencil. I will do it when I have chance because I'm in school. And for the graphic, I'll be people trying to get used to it because every day somebody will have birthday.
Yeah.
T-shirt. Somebody want the picture to be in frame.
Yeah.
Somebody yes, like you see this public will custom that public will be all so people being, you know, people getting better, so I need people in there.
Alright, so basically you say you do customized work, like
yeah.
Comic books.
Yes, I do.
And so you do customized work like comic books. It's a fun one. So what's your take to Liberians who are outside of this country? You really think that they find your work important? If not, what do you have to say to them?
Thank you. I like the question. I want to tell in Liberia out there, we are doing better. Things will only get better when they find interest and give it trust, because sometimes we will do the work, people will see that you are doing it, but still they want to go to China,
yeah.
Want to get to Ghana, because they will be thinking, oh, Liberia things that Liberia can never be better. You know, this the new generation, we have to change it. So
yeah.
If we have to keep that perception, things will never get better. Things will not improve. So we have to trust our own Liberia. Once you see the person doing it, you know there are a lot of friends we have online from Ghana, Nigeria, you know, find out the people they are benefiting. So for that reason, you see the person putting in their time. But if you do your pencil work, you do your work, it takes about a month to do the work. At the end, nobody want to buy it. And people still contacting other artists from Nigeria and Ghana, going to different countries, paying huge amount of money, but they don't want to trust their own Liberian. Reason because they will see that if I do a work and charge you $1,000, first thing you look at me. Maybe like, oh, I'm renting or $10. I don't have a better place, so how can I charge that amount of money? Maybe my work can look better and you want to find somebody that have car, have bigger place. So you see with that, if we don't change that, things will not get better. The artist will not improve. So
okay.
I want to tell the Liberian out there that they have to invest in their own Liberian. Value that Liberian made.
Okay.
Yeah.
So for the issue of customers, you do customized t-shirts, right?
Yes,
t-shirts, comic books. How much do you really sell them for? Like for example, the comic books. I may have my school and want to have my school being customized on a comic book. How much do you think that will cost me?
Yes, because the charge, the higher the quantity, the lower the price.
Okay.
So if you have your school, you have about 1,000 students, because the comic book are charged. Like for individual, if I'm the one providing a copy roll, you're going to pay $30.
Yeah.
That is 30 per dozen.
Per dozen?
Yes.
Okay.
So if you come with a copy roll, the price going to drop to 20.
Alright.
At time, we bring to you. So you don't expect that, you know, somebody giving you about 1,000 people to keep that price. So
yeah.
There's a name for you to so
yeah.
Just how it works.
So it works also for the t-shirts.
Yes, for the t-shirts.
All right. So thank you very much. You've been watching, listening to the conversation with Mr. Emmanuel N. Gao. He's the founder and executive director of Inch Art Enterprise. So wow, energetic natural and glow art. Okay, that's a fun one. So please always try to subscribe. He said something that I actually love. Like your own Liberian act, try to value what you have and promote Liberians, because you're not gonna get a fair negotiation anywhere other than Liberia. So promote Liberians and, you know, promote their works. Thank you very much. Please, before we leave you, your number, please, can we have your contact? Sure. Probably other people out there want to contact you, they don't have to pass through us before getting to you. So let's have your number, please.
The number is 0778
okay.
331470. Okay. Start 0888 888 2845.
Do you have an email?
Yes.
Okay.
emmanuelngao94@gmail.com.
Awesome. Thank you very much.